Yo, fuck with your boy, AngryFan007. Gmail me, PissFan12 at gmail.com. Check it out, we on Twitter now, AngryFan007. What up, niggas, you good? Man, I'm good, I'm alive, I'm brief, man. Shout out the whole AngryFan movement. What's good, niggas? Yo, I just got back from Atlanta from the dope ass spit that heat event last night, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. Fire ass event. Most of the battles there was fire, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. First thing I want to say is fuck that nigga Daylight, man. Fuck you, Daylight, man. Fuck you, Daylight. Tired of your shit. You ain't trying to mark somebody. Fuck out. Out of here with that bullshit, man. So sick. Fuck out of here, Dilla. I'm so sick and tired of this nigga. We're trying to mark somebody. Fuck out, nigga. Got me on camera and shit, man. I'm talking about. Fuck out of here, Dilla. Open your mouth, Dilla. Open it. Open it. Fucking jumpstart your fucking tongue, nigga. I'm fucking tired of you, Dilla. You on your bullshit, man. You on your bullshit. Sit down. You ain't gonna know. Sit down. You want me to blog? I'm blogging, nigga, man. Sit your ass down, nigga. Cut that goddamn fucking spawn tattoo smooth off your face. I will gut you like a fresh newborn pig, nigga. You better stop fucking with me, they like. Yo, check this out, man. You know what I'm saying? Real nigga shit. I hear all you niggas out there talking about what the fuck happened. I'ma let you niggas know what the fuck happened, man. Fuck that shit. You know what I'm saying? Fucking Daylight was battling Billy Dutchess. Fuck out of here, man. This nigga Daylight, man. When I seen this nigga and shit and gave this nigga a pound of shit, he told me that he was gonna try to get my ass, you know what I'm saying? And I was fucking laughing about that shit. Like, man, you ain't gonna do shit. Whatever, man. You know what I'm saying? Talking to other battlers and shit. This nigga Daylight is crazy, man. So look, man, this nigga's battling Billy Dutchess, right? Yo, he go first. This nigga Daylight starts wigging on Billy Dutchess. I mean, he's going wild with the bars. So I'm like, oh shit. Billy come back and starts wigging on Daylight. You know what I'm saying? So the first round is like wild, debatable. I was not even front. I myself, I think I was edging the first round of Daylight, to be honest with you. He was really, 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 really going off the first round. The second round, you could tell he was losing steam. But I don't really think it even fucking mattered because Billy Dutchess' second round was crazy too. You know what I'm saying? Like, he didn't come to play with Daylight. So Billy Dutchess, he clearly won round two in my eyes. Round three, this motherfucker Daylight start the round up talking about he don't got a third round. So, you know, we all like, man, what the fuck? We all like, what the fuck going on? Then he goes psych, whatever. His third round, this nigga goes, and I'm not a dumb nigga. I can see when an Angry Fan bar is coming because they set it up so it sounds like Angry Fan. You know what I'm saying? Real shit, B. I heard the bar coming. I'm thinking like they like going to spit an Angry Fan bar. That's what I'm thinking. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. Like, so I'm like, whatever. I put the Remy down and shit. So I'm like, all right, that's what's up. So the nigga, he talks to me, my nigga. His whole third round was to me. It wasn't even towards Billy Dutchess, my nigga. Like, the nigga dead ass seriously got me. You know what I'm saying? He had me on the fucking spot, my nigga. Like, had me answering questions and all that shit. Like, you ever been to Antarctica? I'm like, no. He like, you ever been to Alaska? I'm like, no, man. Fuck you, Daylight. I don't give a fuck if you went to Alaska, man. Shut up, Daylight. I'm tired of your ass. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, no and shit. And all that good shit. So basically, to make a long story short, he was pretty much just trying to say Antis got him going around the fucking world. And he said most of this shit on the radio station already. So his third round, the anger was real. You know what I'm saying? Because believe it or not, like, I understand where this nigga's coming from, to be honest with you. If that's what got you going to the next level, I see why you want to keep doing it. I don't give a fuck. As a battle rap fan, I don't want to see the antics. And I'm going to keep saying that shit. You know what I'm saying? So that's what the third round was about. My niggas, when I thought that shit was over, because it was a whole round, son. So I'm just like, damn, this nigga's really talking to me the whole round. So I'm just like, damn, what the fuck? My blogs must have really got to this nigga and shit to give me a whole third round. Shout out to Daylight, though. Like, real shit. He's a cool ass nigga. So my niggas, after that shit is over, do you believe this motherfucker had a nerve to pocket tap me on camera, my nigga? He fucking pocket checked me, my nigga. This nigga pocket checked me, my niggas. My nigga, you don't fucking hear me? He fucking pocket tapped me, man. You niggas supposed to be riding out on this nigga, man. Fucking dead. I'm so sick and fucking tired. This quail nigga think he can fucking do whatever he want to and battle rap this shit. Man, fuck out of here, Daylight, man. Yeah, two piece on your ass, nigga. Yeah, nigga, you see how fast that shit is. Stop fucking playing games, you know what I'm saying? This nigga pocket tapped me, my nigga. I reacted so fast, y'all gonna see, my nigga. After he tapped my pockets, I tapped his pockets on camera. That shit was crazy, B. Like, real shit. I'm the only nigga on camera who ever pocket checked Daylight in a battle, my nigga. And he be battling battlers, you know what I'm saying? I'm the only nigga who actually pocket checked Daylight. I think that shit made the whole situation awkward. Cause niggas are used to seeing Daylight doing some wild shit in battle rap. They not used to seeing someone do the same shit back to the nigga, you know what I'm saying? But fuck that, you're not gonna tap my pockets on world on fucking on camera and that shit make world star some wild shit like that and everyone laughing because he pocket checked Angry Fan. Nah, we got you back. So you call me a mark, I mark your ass out too with your own shit, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Daylight. That shit was crazy though, cause it really made the night, you know what I'm saying? It really did. Like, everybody was bugging about that shit, laughing. Shout out to the whole Spit That Heat laughing. Like, yo, this nigga pocket check, angry fan. Like, it's crazy, because I'm just a blogger. Well, whatever, blogger, you know what I'm saying? So everyone's looking at it like, damn, he ain't even pocket check a battler. But it's just like, I'm looking at that shit like, damn, this whole shit crazy, because I pocket checked him. That shit going to be on cam. It's probably going to be my favorite battler. You know that shit. I'm going to watch this shit over like 1,000 fucking times until this shit get 1,000,000 views. And on top of that, it was a good battle. And then after that, Billy Dutch's rebuttal with an angry fan bar and, you know what I'm saying, stashing bodies in the garage. So I asked Billy Dutch's the last two. The first one is debatable, because I kind of like Daylight's first one. I'm just keeping the G, you know what I'm saying, real shit. That's how I feel about that. So yeah, that motherfucker, he tapped my pockets. He did. I give it to him. He got that shit. I don't know why my dumb ass ain't see that shit coming. I should have known this fucking nigga was going to fucking tap my pockets, man. I should have fucking known that shit. And Daylight, don't get it fucked up. I know you sitting down. Yeah, nigga, I get on my Shinobi Ninja Gaiden shit. You keep fucking with me. Call me Leo, nigga. Fuck, I'm nice with this shit, nigga. Stop fucking playing with me, man. You know what I'm saying? I know you set me up, Daylight. You probably think you got me right now. You probably gonna try to drop a blog coming at me too, don't you, nigga? Don't forget, I gotta edit it too now, nigga. We can play. I told you that shit before, you know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit. Your ass got marked out, Daylight. I fucking marked the quill out, man. I am fucking good money now, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. It wasn't even a year ago that we started this shit. 8 fucking months ago, now we fucking actually are in the fucking battle. So this whole shit going real fast, you know what I'm saying? But all in all, shout out to Daylight. It was a dope ass event, Spit That Heat. I'm gonna break down some of the other battles. You got CT versus XL, the Babu battle. It seemed like most of these battles was the Babu, my nigga. They were all going back and forth. If I had CT versus XL, I'm gonna tell you what about this battle right here, too. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Trap House New York. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, that battle with him versus, with XL versus Brooklyn Carter, my nigga, like, I was with him when that shit dropped. So I think he's seen it, like I said, like, he's seen it and he wanted to step it up. So that's what he did. He stepped the performance up to a whole nother level. So if I gotta edge somebody, I gotta edge it to XL more than likely. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, they both got bars. When you got niggas who got bars, you really gotta see that shit on camera. You can't go by what you missed live. I'm fucking you over here eating, you drinking, you smoking. I keep telling you niggas that shit, you know what I'm saying? You got PG Skillet versus Blu-ray Blade. I didn't see that because I was eating. I didn't see Danger Zone versus Automatic Ray because I was by the bar eating. And I also didn't see AE versus Mr. Waverton. But all of them had dope battles too. Like, it was not no whack-ass battle. I'm telling you niggas, real shit. And it started from the Trend Day card, you know what I'm saying? Even they had a nigga named Trez. This nigga's, it was his first battle ever. His first battle ever. This nigga was nice. They had a nigga named Crazy. It was one of his first battles. That nigga was going crazy. He choked in the third round, but his first two rounds were so crazy. It was ridiculous, man. When they drop these battles, y'all niggas going to see what's up. You know what I'm saying? That was pretty. Gunna versus Riggs. Oh, my God. That was a bar fest, my nigga. That was a bar fest. They was trying to kill each other. Like, yo, that shit was crazy. That's a debatable battle. I can't edge that either way. That's how close that battle was, my niggas. Like, that shit was that close. Then you got Remedy versus Canada Beast. Yo, Remedy, you fucking string bean. I'm so sick and tired of hearing your name and bullshit. Who the fuck do you think you are to be accepting money for a battle and then your sucker ass don't show up? That's why you look like a coked out praying mantis now. That's that bullshit I be talking about. This nigga running around looking like a fucking muddy straw and shit. And you fucking taking money and then he don't even answer his phone call. I hate sucker niggas who do shit like that. Like, niggas know they be in wrong and then all of a sudden they conveniently not answer their goddamn phone. Like, cause they some sucker ass nigga. Niggas don't want to call your phone when something's going down. I hate shit like that. And I ain't even throwing no subliminals. I just don't like that shit. You know what I'm saying? That's whack as hell. That nigga's dead ass seriously calling this nigga mad time that he's not answering his phone. My nigga Remedy, if you fucking knew that you wasn't gonna fucking come to the event, why didn't you pick up your phone? Why didn't you call, pick up your phone and call Milltown Blow or Canada Beast and say, you know what I'm saying, you weren't gonna make it? What is so wrong about niggas picking up the goddamn phone? I just don't get that shit. That's crazy. You got Milltown Blow over here promoting you for over 2 months in this battle and you ain't even answer the phone until after the whole shit was over. What kind of shit is that, my nigga? And you're a main event. That's like at the UW high-stake event. That's like Hitman Holler don't show up, don't answer his phone, nothing. He's been promoted all over the goddamn world. You can't do shit like that when you want to main events. Come on, my nigga. And if drugs are fucking you up that much, guess what? Leave them shits the fuck alone, please. Because you're out here fucking battle rap up. Y'all out here fucking battle rap up, man. That shit's real fucking whack, Wimby. That shit's real fucking whack. Leave that shit alone, my nigga. Leave that shit alone. You too old be running out here, running around, doing stupid shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Not showing up to fucking... Man, shut up, Remedy. Shut the fuck up. I choke your ass. Shut the fuck up, man. Shut up, Remedy. I'm tired of you. Shut up. I'm tired of your fucking shit, Remedy. You always playing these fucking games and shit, man. Get your shit together, Remy. Stop fucking playing games and shit. You know what the fuck going on with you and shit. You wanna fucking play games with Bad Rap. This ain't no motherfucking joke. Bad Rap ain't no goddamn come up. Do your motherfucking job, nigga. Straight up and down. All you niggas who running around thinking y'all gonna be getting over on these monies, I'm airing you niggas the fuck out, man. You better believe that shit. That shit gonna be in the blog and that shit gonna be on Angry Fans Radio. Fuck that shit, nigga. I'm gonna air you niggas out. All you fucking funny ass leagues, I'ma air you niggas out. Man, fuck that shit. I'm not doing some real fucking shit. Not even go no goddamn events just so I can pop extra shit at you niggas, man. Fuck that shit, man. Cause you somebody need to wake you niggas up, man. You niggas are getting sweet cause y'all see that y'all niggas trying to see me on YouTube and shit, I think, man. Fuck that shit. I'm about to take a fucking hiatus and just blog on you niggas nonstop. So you niggas getting y'all fucking job. Cause that's how the fuck it was before. Before you niggas was on y'all shit. Cause y'all ain't want me talking shit about you niggas. Now I'm gonna get back on my shit. I think that shit is fucking sweet. We gonna start airing you niggas the fuck out. I swear to God, we fucking on. Y'all niggas just keep watching my next couple of blogs. Y'all gonna see all that bullshit. We tired of that shit, man. I'm so fucking tired of niggas not taking Battle Rap seriously. You know what I'm saying? I really am. Like, this is ridiculous. As for the October 4th card, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Angry Fans Radio. We had Queen B. We had QB on last night. And we also had, I believe the dude's name was Tommy. Who that's pretty much his card. With the T-Rex versus Charlie Clips. And the Verb and Danny Mize and the Cortez and Danger Zone. That whole card is pretty much his card. And he's pretty much a Battle Rap fan with money. He's trying to invest in culture, he's pretty much said. I mean, I don't know. We're trying to get him back on the show. But we had him on for like 10, 15 minutes. I'm going to put the link in the description box so you can niggas can hear what he says. You know what I'm saying? Because he is saying some shit. So y'all niggas, y'all take y'all fuel in here. My whole thing about it is this. You know what I'm saying? He looked at the situation. He said like, well, if you know the fans going to see what the fuck are we waiting for, I want to make it happen. That's how he's looking at it. I just don't want the ballot to look at that shit like, it's a quick ass buck. I swear to God, I don't. You know what I'm saying? Like, cause that'll just be some whack ballot. They're not gonna take it serious because it's a little ass league. That's what they're gonna do. We know that already. So it's just like, you gotta understand where we're coming from too, man. I wanna see it, but I don't want to see no bullshit, no 3 minute one rounder, no 1 minute round. I don't want to see none of that fuck nigga shit. You know what I'm saying? With a card that could be a fire ass dope card. You know what I'm saying? Like, on the right place. But because of the platform that is at, it's not going to be a right. It's not going to be a good battle. That's what I don't want. You know what I'm saying? Real shit. Let me know what you niggas think about that card. That card do look fire. I am not even going to lie to you niggas, man. What do you niggas think about that motherfucking card? I ain't seen another King of Dot events. Not yet. You know what I'm saying? So I don't know. I'm going to stop this shit right there. You know what I'm saying? That's what happened. Daylight marked me the fuck out. I'm not even going to front, but I marked that nigga out. You look at the only nigga who ever going to mark out Daylight on camera, nigga. Huh? I'm the only nigga who ever do that shit, nigga. Real shit, man. Ha! Shout out to Milltown blowing the whole spit that heat, though, man. I really enjoyed my shit, you know what I'm saying? Niggas always show wild love when I'm over there and shit, you know what I'm saying? And they always have good-ass battles. It's not even like they give us trash battles, and I'm just shouting these niggas out just because I go to the event. Like, nah, like, these niggas are dead-ass seriously putting on work, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. And I respect the grind. And as you can tell, they fuck with us, too, you know what I'm saying? Real shit. Shout out to Darkside D1, niggas, T-Top, John, all you niggas who there, man. Real shit. Fuck with your boy and your fan, 007, nigga. Fuck you, Remedy, you fucking bass head. I'm so sick and tired of you, nigga. You looking like a fucking dirty shoestring and shit. I'm tired of your ass, you fucking lizard. That doesn't make no fucking sense. You fucking accepting money. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Remy. The fuck you looking at, nigga? Yeah, I'm fucking talking to your ass, nigga. You are so fucking annoying and shit, man. And I wish you would say some shit back on the blog. I'd chop your fucking head off, nigga. Tired of you niggas taking money and not showing up. Cannon Beast could have been doing something different with his fucking money. He could have been right for somebody else, getting another battle. I mean, what the fuck, my niggas? I mean, for how he gonna get money if you don't show up? That even makes sense. He don't get paid if he don't battle, my nigga. The fuck is wrong with y'all niggas? Y'all niggas be fucking the game up for niggas, man. Y'all better stop that shit. Y'all got the old Envy fan back now. I'm about to stop going to events all over again so I can just talk my shit and get you niggas back in y'all A game. How about that one, battlers? You know what I'm saying? Fuck with your boy and your fan, 007, nigga. Fuck you, Daylight, man. You motherfucker, man. I really cannot wait for that battle to drop. I can't front. I can't wait. That fucking battle with Billy Dutchess and Daylight, like, that shit, like, for me, being a Battle Rap fan, it's like, now I'm actually involved in one of the battles. Man, that shit is crazy right there. Not no bar or no shit like that, but a whole third round, Kenny. So if niggas saying we not making noise now, niggas are bugging. We about to get wild publicity off of that shit right there, you know what I'm saying? So shout out to Daylight, man. Cause he's a cool nigga, like we dapped up and all that shit afterwards. That's my nigga, I fuck with Daylight, you know what I'm saying? That shit was crazy, he's very fucking unpredictable. I would say that shit, you know what I'm saying? Daylight, if you drop a blog, my nigga, this is just letting the niggas know what's going on. Don't play games with me and shit, think you gonna edit a blog with me, cause I have mine ready also, nigga. Fuck with me, nigga. Shout out to the whole Angry Fan Movement, we back, man. New shirts being made.